You might be haunted by your past, past, past.